Okay, it's recording.
Good. If you get it wrong, you could be nasty. Pardon?
You have to go down here.
Uh-huh.
All right, if you go down in here, your paddle gets...
Right, okay.
So that's why I don't like to do it by myself.
Mm.
You need someone to spot you just down there.
I'm feeling suicidal, mate.
Do you want to spot, Janet?
No, just... Right. It's tempting.
You don't?
Yeah.
See, I came down into here.
Maybe a bit too soon, do you think?
Yeah, like if you came down even there, but and there you just have to have enough momentum to carry yourself through, keeping a bit to the right.
Mm.
What? You want?
Almost.
Yeah, this bit's just a bit, I got tangled up here as well, but with just a little bit more oomph, you just come through.
Yeah, just, yeah, a little bit more speed. Pretty tight. You probably do need to hop your back wheel around there a bit, or can you do it just?
I think you can do it without.
Oh, nice one.
Okay, that counts, yeah.
Yeah, it counts. Yeah, that counts.
I think these ones, I'd say, with your feet clipped in, I think are harder. Because you have to almost do a track stand all the time.
Yeah, that's my excuse.
Also, it's rained very hard the last couple of weeks and there's more big rocks on the
track. Uh-huh, right. Oh, nicely done. Well done. Well done.
Bringing his swimming gear, but I'm tempted to go in anyway.
That was bracing, was it?
Yeah, but beautiful.